takes a right off of 1604, entering North San Antonio Hills. It's an older subdivision, obviously. Mostly there's no curbs, lots of land, good sized yards. The house that we're here to see today. Very nice. There's a little look of the outside. Looking out at the street and the front porch. And now we're going to go inside the house. It is under construction. You'll see what I mean in just a second. Wow. Would not pass an FHA loan. However, they do have high hopes for it. But the reality of the situation is a little different. Once again, high hopes. And I don't know if this picture actually matches the floor plan. It's just probably something they think would encourage someone to make an offer. I wouldn't even guess as to what they were thinking, other than a complete remodel. Yeah, can't look up from there. Okay. And I'm thinking this is supposed to be the master bedroom, hence the picture of the master bedroom. Let's go outside and see what the backyard looks like.
I went around the front, out the front door, and then around the side of the yard. Make it easier than trying to get through that door on the exterior. Good size yard. Lots of potential. Love the potential. But the reality is, it's a huge project. With a pool, huge project.